across a room and we think, well, we've left the far wall of the room behind us and so forth. But there's an attempt to say, well, maybe things that from our macroscopic point of view appear to be widely separated in space, like New York and Chicago, just to take two macroscopic examples, from a microscopic point of view might actually be contiguous in time.